tank. That was a lunker.
Dan. Oh, he's not very lively. Hey, there's another one, Dad. Another one. Hurry. Great. Oh, they're right next to each other now. See that right there? You can see the yellow tail. No. Oh. There it is. Oh, it's still. Oh, it's hooked on both. It was wrapped around the other one. You missed your chance. Said you missed your chance. Yeah.
Bubba, what kind of rig are we using today? What's the setup?
Anything that will help.
Show us, what do we got on there? Is it homemade?
The homemade
yeah.
Egg.
What do we got, a tippet on there? How big, we're running a tippet, 12 pounder?
Yep.
And a couple weights?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet. I wonder where that fish went. Howdy, how's it going?
It's still on.
Come on, man, quit hogging the spot, dude. These guys are trying to fish over here.
I get in there, jump in the water,
it's right here. That's right in front of you. Just yell at this kid, tell him get out of here. Don't quit hogging all the water, alright? Thanks, guys.
Oh, what's up, guys?
Tanker?
Yeah.
Nice. Big one. Yep. Router? Oh, boy. You really handle that thing?
No.
Thank you very much.
Oh. I'm not gonna
you got,
oh,
it.
You got it.
Come on, don't be a Sally.
That's a slop.
Come on. Come on. It's all around your boat. Kayla.
Thanks, partner.
Oh,
you saved him before it got into that.
I was like, I can get this.
Oh, it's a slight one. All right.
Put it
over there
in the biggest ass if I lost it.
No, yeah, no.
I was like,
see if you do
that
it cool.
The way we roll, though.
Release
appreciate
here. You gotta help them bite sometimes, just like down in the Mill Creek, bud. The suckers. There it is. let him run. There you go, right in the mouth. Yeah, they loose it, get your rod up high, let it loose. Let it loose, there you go. Sorry, buddy.
When are you gonna land him?
I think he wants to. There you go.
Pulled out.
No splashing. This is right in the mouth. You loosen up the line. There you go. You're not doing a very good job.
It's peeing. Smile, Mom.
So gross.
Smile.
Over here. Yeah, that's so all gross.
Right. No, don't do it on the net.
Wow, that's gross. You don't choose to get water.
Here, honey. Bob, let it come in. You're not gonna land on the crazy stuff. So you wanna get downstream from it. Cause walk right up on shore, buddy. Try to get below it so it'll run away from you.
Yeah.
Which hopefully that means it goes upstream.
Oh,
yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Think if it's pulling away from you, you want it to pull away from you upstream, not downstream. There you go. Stop it. Come on. Where's the love? So, if anything, sweep them. Ken, come over here and see if we can sweep them onto the island. Know what I mean? Stay back. Like, yeah.
Maybe he'll sweep to the island. Yeah, you're gonna have to go get him now. Oh. There you go.
Huh?
That's cool, yeah.
Come, Bubba.
It is terrible, Bob. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Whoops.
I had him right in the head.
Oh.
Where
did
I have him? Oh, there.
Oh, yeah.
Right in the head. I had him in the head. Oh, no, I hit him in the head. I think it was a coho, though. Oh, right there.
Oh, now you got to tell me it's up.
Oh, yeah. She's about it.
Did you get? Oh. Oh boy. Not another one.
Here, ready?
Oh no. Yeah. All right, let it go.
Why?
Right over here in that shallows. There you go. This should be good. That's good. Jumper. Ew! We got a minute, buddy. Ew!
Yeah, coming up, coming up. Oh, it's still on. Right in front of him. Ah. Right behind you, buddy. Come on, don't be knocking my fish off, all right, dude? I'll be mad. Nice job, man. Look at that smile. Good work, bro. Good work. Oh, there you go. Grab right a hold of it. Just grab right a hold of its tail. No pressure, Bubba. Oh boy. He's not ready yet. Let him come to you, Bubba. Tatanka.
What?
Tatanka. With a broken fly rod, too. Yeah. Yeah, the tips broke right off.
Man, I just almost netted another fish.
Oh boy. Let's see what's going to happen here. Watch out for his. Woo! The first one, bud? Woo!
Alright, quick picture and then we'll let this poor dead bastard
go. Nice job, buddy. There it is, Bubba! Get it, Bubba! Oh, sorry, sorry. I didn't know if you saw. Oh, Bubba! Oh, she's pulling, she's pulling. The old broken tip. Nice job, dude. She's a tank, huh?
Yeah.
Can you hold her up?
Hang on, boys. Catch them all.
Here, I got it, if you want me to get it. We got it. That's why I had her. You want to hold her up? It's a booter, huh? Oh, hold her up. Hold her up. Oh. There you go. Yeah. All right, let's release her over there. That's a nice one. Yeah. What's that?
This little guy dying
to
throw one in.
Alright.
Oh, by my son!
I said my daughter ain't gonna give it up, dog.
I don't catch him enough. I'm not a
fan. Work your way up towards shore here. Ooh, I can see it out there. It's in the front of the fish. It's a big one. I can see it out there. Come right up here, honey. Yeah. There you go, Ken. Don't reel bit. Tackle it. Jump on it. Yo, there you go. There's a tanker, huh?
There's a tanker.
He's like diamond, though.
You gonna be alright?
He's bad.
Yeah.
I don't really want to touch that one.
Oh, you gotta.
Right in the mouth.
In the mouth!
That's hilarious. She's hurting. It's missing an eyeball.
I'm not touching him.
Poor thing.
Lucky pull.
Here, Ken. Yep.
Listen, I love to hear that sound of that line singing.
Yeah. It is cool. Whooper. Oh, you rubbed it. Enjoy it, bud. Don't horse it, okay? They're few and far between, so just really enjoy it. See it moving? Yeah, there you go. Uh-huh. Woohoo!
That one?
Yeah. Enjoy it. Trying to get below it. Oh yeah, you got a hook good. Oh, Bobo. Poop. Okay.